Oh, hello there, Geoff Carter here, and today I'm in sunny Wales. I'm in the wonderful town of Conway, and they've got a big castle in, a lovely little town and shops and restaurants and a little harbour as well. So come on, let's go and take a look. How about that then? Quite busy today, and it's only midweek, so seems like there's a lot of people coming into Conway today, and the castle's just here. I think we'll go and see and have a little look round in a bit if we can. Look at it up there, wonderful. Look at that. But first of all, I'm going to go down here now. I can see an archway. I've been through there before, and basically that takes you down into like the harbour bit. So we're going there now, past this lovely gift shop that's even got a knight in shining armour outside. That's good, isn't it? The knight shop. And now we're going through the little stone archway past Jester's Tower Cafe and Coffee Shop. And this just brings us out here now into the estuary. Absolutely wonderful. Look at that. How lovely is that? There you go. Conwy Harbour. And here's the local fisherman loading up the lobster pots for later. There you go. And here's Conway Mussel Shop, where you can buy your prawns, cockles, mussels, welts, crayfish, dressed crab, crab sticks, smoked mackerel. Fantastic, look at all that. Fresh produce from the sea. Good morning, sir.
You okay there?
Yes, thank you.
Hello.
So we might pop back later and get some of the little cockles or whelks. Okay, thank you. But first of all, we're going to have a little wander around. I'll take you around here now and just show you round the harbour, and then we'll see what else we can see, yeah? But it's all good stuff, and it's nice and warm. When I was driving down before, it was 27 degrees, not 28, 27. But really nice cool breeze here on the harbour today. And as you can see, the flags there blowing in the wind. So let's go down there now and see what's further on. This is a cheeky seagull here, look at him. Just waiting for some chips off these ladies. Have you got him any chips yet, girls? No? Look at him. Not bothered, is he? I'll tell you something, them seagulls are not frightened of anything. As long as they can get your ice cream or a bag of chips off you, they're not bothered. Here we go now, on the docks. We've got the Liverpool Arms. People sat outside here enjoying a nice drink now in the sun. Because right down there, look. Wow, people on this side are going to the cafe, sightseeing, booking trips on boats. We're just going to head a bit further down here now, and I do believe it's the smallest house in Great Britain, and you can even pay to get in it. Looks like there's a queue already. I'll show it to you now. And here it is, the smallest house in Great Britain. Look, that's it. One up. And one down. Look at the size of the door. There she is, the lady showing you around. Fantastic. Then we got a row of cottages here. I presume these were for the fishermen in the olden days. There you go. And then there's the extending wall of Conwy Castle. And then coming here now, you're back onto the estuary. There you go. Beautiful. Right then, let's head out this way, through the archway, and up this little steep road here, see where it takes us. We'll just nip here to the right because the road goes down, but the main road goes up to the left there. But I just thought I'd come down here and see if we can have a little look, a good view of the harbour and the estuary. Yep, very nice indeed. Nice, tranquil, cool water now. Hardly a ripple on it today. And coming through here now where all the boats are parked up, or even moored up, over that hill there in the background. I'll just zoom in. If you carried on going over that mountain, you'll eventually come to Llandudno, which is also a lovely Welsh town. But today we're having a look around the wonderful town of Conway here in North Wales in the UK. Okay, so we're going to go up to the right now, like we said before, and see if we can get onto the castle walls. Well, it looks like for now that we're going to have to go back down into the town through this archway where all the traffic's going. Okay, so come on, let's follow them. Just down here. Change your plan, folks. I've just found out here now that you can go up here to the left and get up onto the wall for free. So come on, let's go. Here we go. The views are amazing. There's a train just coming into town, into the Conway station. And fabulous views of the Conway estuary. Wow. And we are blessed with a beautiful sunshiny day with blue skies, so all good stuff. So we're going even further up now on this lovely stone pathway up to one of the towers. Wow, this is a steep hill. I'll tell you something, I've been on some steep hills in my time. Woo, keep you fit though. Just gotta keep going, haven't we? Well, that was a bit of a steep climb. Took some doing that. And there's not much wind about today, so struggling with the oxygen levels. But it seems to have levelled out now, but it goes on for miles. So I can't see why people pay to just go in the castle when you can do on the castle walls for free. Because we like free, don't we? So we're going to carry on now. Lots of little wooden bridges for us to cross over. Keep going. Just a quick bit of info for you folks. If you come into Conway in your car, there's lots of car parks on the outskirts of the city walls. So really easy for parking. Don't know how much it is because I've not parked down there. I parked down right past the castle and it's free because we like free, don't we? That's why my name's Jeffrey. How about that then? Wow, we just can't look at, let me just show you the view from here. It's absolutely amazing, look. And it's gone a lot cooler now. And we've got a bit of a breeze as well, but look at that. Great little walk round. And now another steep pathway to the top. Let's go. At least we're at the top now, because now it looks like we're at the highest point and it's downhill all the way. To tell you the truth, I don't know whether it's harder to walk down because your toes go right up front of your shoes, don't they? And your knees ache. I don't know if it's easy going down or going up, but we'll keep going. We'll soon be down near the pubs and the fish and chip shops. Fantastic. Well, it looks like we've come to the end of that wall walk and now we're on a spiral staircase down one of the towers. So this is the end of the walk this side. And we're right next now to Conway railway station. So if you've not got a car and you still want to come, you can jump on a train to Conway in North Wales. And there it is, the station. There you go. Fantastic, another spiral staircase down and we're on street level and then we're going to have a look at some of the shops and that. Okay, I'm getting hungry now. Don't know whether it's going to be fish and chips. That's if I can find a fish and chip shop. If you remember the last movie, I couldn't find one. But it doesn't matter, I'm on free parking today so I can stay as long as I want. Alright, so we've got to get out somewhere here. This brings us onto the station, and as you know, I get lost, so I predict it's through this archway here, and then round the corner, and I think this will bring us into the town. Just round here. No. Oh no. How am I going to get round there now to that town? Looks like it's all blocked off here with the railway line. Looks like I'll have to go all the way back down there now and come back to where I was earlier. But that's what it is. When you go mooching, you know, don't think you know a plan. Just go somewhere and get lost and enjoy it. It's an adventure, isn't it? And I've seen some more places you can park for free now. So that's good. And that's even nearer to the town centre, if you could get over that bridge. Oh, well, never mind. We'll soon be back in the town. So come on, let's head down this way. Oh, mooching. Not for the faint-hearted, but for Mr. Carter, we don't mind. Because we've got all day, and I've got good legs, we can keep walking. Beep, beep. Right then, found a little tunnel that cuts underneath the railway line. It's all been lovely painted, look at that. There you go. And that should bring us straight back out now into the town centre. So it wasn't that bad after all, was it? Just up some more steps and away we go. Just up here. Here we go, through the archway. Beautiful blue skies and lovely Welsh flying flags. Here we've got the Erskine Arms. That looks nice. And then further down here, the Bank of Conwy. Into the square. Alfredo restaurant there. And this now takes you down the cobble streets into the heart of Conwy. I'll be honest with you, after all that walking up and down them steps and that on the wall. Hello, how are you doing? Okay. Are you having a good day? First in Tenerife, now in another country, Wales. How about that? Fantastic, you meet people from all over the world, don't you? And like I was just saying then, all up and down, and it's red hot today. I've just got to go and I'll have to go in a watering hole at some point and just jump in and just get a quick pint of beer. And then I think we're going to go for some fish and chips. But we're just going to head down here now, see what we can see. And yeah, all good stuff, look. This one here is ye old mail coach. So that will have been an old coaching house in the olden days. That looks nice, doesn't it? All oldie worldy. Welsh flags out as well. Fantastic. I tell you something, it's lovely round here. All oldie worldy, nice and quiet. Look at this beautiful fuchsias and other plants here hanging from these hanging baskets. This looks like a grand old building. Look at that. Now, I don't know whether it's an hotel or whether it's a pub. I think it's an hotel. But look at that, beautiful. And then obviously this road takes you now back down to the harbour and the estuary of Chester. Oh, Conwy. Chester, what am I going on about? Ah, I know. Because the other day I walked around the walls of Chester and I'm getting confused because the brain's getting frazzled now because of all the heat. Oh, I don't know. It's definitely a pint of beer time very, very soon. I thought I was in Chester then. Unbelievable. Here we've got some nice seaside gift shops with all things Welsh. And then we've got the Fisherman's Chip Shop there. That's good. And then down here now, looks like we've got another couple of little pubs. And that's what we're looking for at the moment. We're not looking for fish and chips yet. We're looking for a pint of ice cold lager because Mr. Carter is absolutely gasping. I've been walking around for about 2 hours now, not even had a drink yet. So let's go and have a look in here. It's called the Bluebell. No, they are mooching again. The Bluebell looks like it's closed. But next door, you've got the Georgian Dragon. So there we go, look, Bluebell's all closed up. And we've got the Georgian Dragon here. So, I think that's where we're going. And my dad's name was George and my mum was a dragon. Sorry, mum, only joking. Come on, let's go and have a pint in here. Oh, whew, just in here, gasping. What have they got? Heineken and Carling. I think it'd be a pint of Carling, I think. Yep, pint of freezing cold Carling. Could I have a pint of Carling, please, mate?
Yeah, no.
Thank you. Oh, that's nice. Just had a word with the landlady, and I said, oh, it's lovely, this pub shop. We've got a lovely beer garden at the back. So, come on, I'll take you out the back and show you the beer garden. How about that, then? Beep, beep. Yeah, look at this. Beautiful. Nice little concealed beer garden. Lovely. Look at that. Fantastic. Right then, it's time to make a move and go for some fish and chips. Why not? Let's go this way. I think it's round the corner. I've just asked Joe and that. See you later. I've just asked them and they've said that the fisherman's chip shop round the corner is a really good one. So that's where we're going to go. To the fisherman's.
Fish and chips and coffee, yeah. It's 20p a dash, I think, yeah. Yep. How many do you like?
Can I have a cod and chips, please?
Yeah, you can.
Thank you. That's it, thank you.
I've performed with the camera now, don't I?
Hey! Thank you.
Do you want salt and vinegar?
Thank you. Yes, please. A lot of vinegar, please.
Lots of vinegar. And your order number is number 47. So if you wait outside, I'll
yep, thank you. For you.
Goodbye.
So now you have to wait outside at the collection point here. And then this gentleman here serves you through that hatch there.
Order 47.
Thanks, mate. Cheers. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you. So there we have it. The best fish and chips in town, apparently. Number 47. Come on down. Whoa-hey. Right, so here we go, fish and chips with a view. Look at that. Wonderful. So it was £6.30 for cod and chips. Let's have a little look what we got for the money. Nice big cod. And nice big chips. Nice and flaky. Let's have a little taste. Mmm. I bet that was still swimming this morning. Fresh from the harbour. Crispy fish and lovely chips. And the seagulls are already gathering. You're not having any of these. Wow. Nice and hot, nice and tasty, fantastic. I'll speak to you when I finish it, but it's absolutely delicious. Wow. Well, that's it, folks. Done and dusted. I demolished them fish and chips then. They were absolutely delicious. They were from the Fisherman's on the main street there. And I just had a lovely pint in the Georgian Dragon. But that's my day now. I think I've filmed enough. I'm going to head back now on the A55. So, yeah, it's been a great day. It's cooled off now, which is nice. It was really hot before. If you like the movie, give us a thumbs up. If you didn't, give us a thumbs down, he says, on his last morsel of fish. Arsenal, how about that then? And don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell. We love it when you do that. And leave your comments below and I'll be filming again real soon. So until then, I'll see you all again. And the main thing is, keep smiling. Beep, beep.